So I've been making a nice warm sort of chocolate fudge sauce to go with an absolute classic. Banana split.
Oh, lovely.
Oh, you can't beat a banana split.